Do you like it? Yeah?
Oh, Uluru.
Yeah?
Meron.
Are they singing the are they singing the name of the rock?
Yes, Uluru.
It is the name of the rock. They're singing about the rock.
Yes.
Yes.
Uluru.
Ulurunya. Here's rock and
pulling.
Oh, anangunko. Ingani, inni, ulurunya.
Uluru, uluru, ulurunya, uluru, uluru, ulurunya, ulurunya, uluru, uluru. London da wo.
Oh, London da.
Ya no ningo Uluru.
Have they seen Uluru? Do they know Uluru?
I showed them Uluru on a picture.
You?
Yes. Yeah, so they know what we are singing.
Now when you picture it, you know, London da wo. Can I go to
this is part of a composition with large orchestra and choir, which I call Uluru. Does she like the idea? Are they creating now this song?
They're creating
this now for the inspiration of the idea.
Oh, no, 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 no,
Thank you very much. Great artist.
We're
all. To be using this name, to say this name so happily, is I think it's really special. Because it's a very powerful name. It's actually been out of use. Because it's the name of an old man who was a boss for Uluru who passed away.
Yeah.
While his soul is passing away, they never utter his name, for they didn't for years.
Yeah.
Now the name is being uttered, and now it's being used with such force, and it's being accepted and being used creatively.